Hello everybody, welcome back. I am Josh Calcutt, your host, and today we're just gonna be shooting the shit. Haven't talked to y'all in a while, so dipping on some Cobra Long Cut today, and we're just gonna be talking about what all's been going on for the past couple years. Haven't seen y'all in a while. Haven't posted a video, so let's get right into it. But first thing we gotta do is we gotta pack it.
Sick.
Then we got a lip. Then we got a spin. Y'all been doing all right. I haven't talked to y'all in about 3 or 4 years. So I apologize for that. I know it's been a long time. I've been really busy with a full-time job and got married and then divorced, and it's been a whole fucking thing. But anyway, little update on me. I've been, of course, my last video, the Grizzly Strait mobile review, I talked about how I moved back home and was going through the Firefighter 1 Fire Academy training program. Well, I got certified. Got a full-time job as a firefighter. Now I live in the city where I am a firefighter, but it's a good job. I enjoy it very much. Just making it through life, you know. About this Cobra Long Cut, it's the strongest American-made dip, highest nicotine content. Of course, being a firefighter is a stressful job. Need a lot more nicotine than I used to, so that's what brought me here. It's got a nice, bold, kind of bourbony taste to it. That's about it. try to start getting back into it. But I still want my beef rib right here in my car.